Getting ready for my main. I'm excited. I wonder how the track's gonna be. See you there.
What floor? Yeah.
How we doing?
Thanks for helping us last year.
Oh, you gangster. You little gangster. I love that, man. Yeah.
Good luck, yeah?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Johnny boy.
How much are
you? You're
not lad. How cool is that? What a fairy tale story.
Nice and clean away they go, but of course that very man who was helping out another rider, his son is out in front. Joel showing all that style of a seasoned supercross rider. He's taking the win.
Moments later.
This is going to be Jeff Brunel's first ever Arenacross victory.
There you go,
Arenacross!
Oh my God!
3, 2, 1, up they go! And just a big thanks to, like you said, John Slade, Little John. We're out there 8 o'clock at night, brushing off puddles off the track. Without them two, and my brothers, honestly, it's wouldn't be possible because it is bloody hard work.